สุดสัปดาห์ปองโอต่างออกนี้สมสภาคุ้มกันกรรมวิธีศึกษาปีจำง่ายระบบวิชาไล่บังทมนี่คือเชียร์วิตาโอเพียตีปีในเมเรียนตีมุ้ยประวัติกำนันศาสนาในขนมจมูกตีปีวัปทอสันเดพีบบาทกาปีวิตาโอเพียตีมุ้ยนุปองโอมันศึกษาโดยมหัยแต่เลยจำนวนตีมุ้ยนักกำนันมนุนังดำรากาจมเนื้อนังจำนวนตีปีในยมในศาสนาจังวิตาโอเพียตีปีนี้ปองโอนักศึกษาบรรทออเตอร์จำนวนตีใบคือศาสนาทมขนมพิภพโลกนังจำนวนตีบุญลำดับกาในกำนันศาสนาใบศาสนาทมทมขนมพิภพโลกสำนูตาศาสนาทมทมนั่นเลยพิภพโลกเมียนปนมานเอาไว้กลางจังปนปนตรีดังนะศาสนาเมียนชราหน้าเลยพิภพโลกมันดังศาสนากลางเองปนท้ายสำนูนี่ก็คือคนจังสุท้าตาศาสนาทมทมมนุกันชราหน้าตาเมียนปนมานบาให้เอาไว้กลางจังปนอาเกิดมันเป็นเมื่อทาศาสนาหน้าเนาะอาจใช้ตามการยุลเคยบอกคนไอเมื่อบาปต่อปีเราเคยให้ยืมมาเตรียมตัวจมูกหนึ่งจมไหลบาตามเสพศึกษาโกลบอกยืมศาสนาทมทมนักนองปิภพโลกคือมีบุญนะปนปนคือโดยเชี่ยพระพุทธศาสนาคริสต์ศาสนาอิสลามศาสนานังฮินดูศาสนานะบุญนังบาพระพุทธศาสนาคริสต์ศาสนาอิสลามศาสนานั้นฮินดูศาสนาแล้วยังมาศึกษาช่วยโยกเกี่ยวกับนั้นพระพุทธศาสนามุนสันพระพุทธศาสนาจีลทิมวยดอทมดามีนดามกมนาดนงประเทศอันเดียบาตรุษใดตูมีนนงศาสนานี้เตรรกเคยลางดอยพระพุทธสมณะกุฎดอมพระพุทธบานบรรสอตกบทวจนะจำนวนปรับใบเมินบุญปอนธรรมคันในขนมกุมปีประตรายใบดอกกูลบ่มนองทมระบบพระพุทธศาสนาคือรมดอกมนุสโลกออยรุ่ยพอดปีวิลปอดสองสาได้เมียนกากาจักชื้อสลับปัจจุบันพระพุทธศาสนาใจเจงจีปีนิกายคือนิกายมหายินนั่งนิกายเทรวิทหรือหันยินบาดจังเป็ดปอนปอนตะวันอารามปอนปอนเคยพระพุทธรูปได้พุทธบริษัทได้กอดโจดอกประเวหีก็ได้ก็สลาชันก็ได้ก็ตื่นถูกไฟบังคุมนั้นคือควายจมพูดอกพระพุทธสมณะโคดอมน้องเองได้เมียนพุทธศาสนาคลาสก็ควายบังคุมคือดำใบอคุณก็ดอกพระพุทธบาดได้พระองค์บานสวายโรคนุเมรินสำหรับมนุษย์นะเอาสไปร์โรคในสกัดสกปรกัดหรือก็เมรินอปรุงจัดหรือก็เมรินปิเซฟซาจิจารันติดสำหรับชีวิตบ่าปัตย์เมียนปุตสัสนักมาจำนวนติดคือกอดไฟบังกุ้มดอยสมสกัดสกปีประพุทธจังเตอร์บ่าตาบ่เมนเตนเตอร์คือจิกาทลายอมนกุลตาดอประพุทธตะเวงเตไอเปอร์เนี่ยชื่อปุตสัสนาแต่มาดองคือประพุทธคือพระองค์មានអំណាចអ្វីមកជប់ឲ្យយើងបានក្តីសុខដល់យើងមិនបានអនុវត្តទៅតាមមេរៀនរបស់ព្រះពុទ្ធនោះទេបាទអញ្ចឹងសំខាន់គឺយើងត្រូវសិក្សាទៅលើមេរៀននោះ 84,000 ធម្មខណ្ឌដែលនៅក្នុងគម្ពីរបត្រៃបៃដកនោះបាទគឺយកមកសិក្សារៀនសូត្របន្ទាប់មកយកមកអនុវត្តបាទឲ្យបានខ្ជាប់ខ្ជួនទៅនោះយើងនឹងទទួលបានក្តីសុខឧទាហរណ៍ទូនេទីស្វាមីភរិយាអញ្ចឹងសង្ឃទីលកសោតអញ្ចឹងអញ្ចឹងយើងយកមកយើងរៀនហើយយើងអនុវត្តអាហ្នឹងបានយើងទទួលផលបើសិនជាយើងគ្រាន់តែរៀនហើយយើងអត់អនុវត្តអាហ្នឹងក៏មិនទទួលបានផ្លែផ្កាដែរឬក៏គ្រាន់តែយើងថ្វាយបង្គំសុំឲ្យបានមានសុភមង្គលសុំឲ្យមានក្តីសុខក៏អត់ដែរណាអញ្ចឹងគោលបំណងធំតែម្ដងរបស់ព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាគឺរំដោះមនុស្សលោកនោះឲ្យរួចផុតពីវិលវត្តសង្សារគឺមិនចង់ឲ្យមានការកើតចាស់ឈឺស្លាប់បន្តទៅទៀតទេគឺឲ្យមនុស្សទទួលបាននៅសេចក្តីសុខដោយសេចក្តីស្ងប់បាទគ្មានក្តីសុខណាស្មើនឹងក្តីស្ងប់នោះទេហើយនេះគឺជានិមិត្តសញ្ញាកង់រទេះបងប្អូនធ្លាប់ទៅវត្តយើងឃើញវត្តអារាមភិកច្រើនដែលសាងសង់របងដាក់នៅតាមរបងនោះគឺមានរូបកង់រទេះអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនខ្លះអាចឆ្ងល់ថាម៉េចបានដាក់រូបកង់រទេះបាទនេះគឺជានិមិត្ត สัญญาระบบพระพุทธศาสนาให้กุจีราชนาบอดมุยดอสรสอาดของได้บาทให้นี่กุจีรูปพระพุทธสามนาโกดอมได้นักนงพระพุทธศาสนาพระองค์คือพุทธศาสนาจัดตุกเชียพระดอกคู่บมพอดเชียพระดอกคู่อัยกรุปสยบสยายบาทพระองค์เป็นคนทอกคู่ของจังเต๋อบาทให้สมัยแต่ประซองคือกรุปตาประพุทธเตไฟบังคมตาประพุทธเตนะบาดให้พระองค์บานโจประนิพียนอบกเกิดมาดอครุสักรายปีปอนมาภัยมุยนี้พระองค์ประนิพียนอระยะเปปีปอนประมรอยหกสปรามชนามเฮยบาดให้ก็เชี่ยอายุกาในประพุทธศาสนาได้ให้เนี่ยได้บรรโตใจกลมเล็กนะเนื้อจำเนตดังระบบประพุทธมาดอเนี่ยจำนวนกร้อยนี่คือประพิโคสังบาดដែលយើងទៅគោរពណាប្រណបត្តិជាទីសក្ការៈបាទនៅតាមវត្តអារាមផ្សេងផ្សេងហ្នឹងហើយតាមកម្មវិធីបុណ្យឬក៏តាមបណ្ដាញសង្គមផ្សេងផ្សេងដែលព្រះអង្គតែងតែសំដែងនូវធម្មទេសនាបាទអ្វីអ្វីទាំងអស់នោះគឺជាពាក្យដែលលោកទទួលបានពីទស្សនៈព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាតតមកយកមកចែករំលែកឲ្យពុទ្ធបរិស័ទឬក៏អ្នកដែលចង់ចេះចង់ដឹងតាក់ទងព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនានឹងឲ្យសិក្សាឆ្វេងយល់ហើយយកទៅប្រតិបត្តិសម្រាប់ជីវិតខ្លួនឯងបាទហើយគម្ពីរសិក្សាគោលនោះគឺព្រះត្រៃបិដកបាទសាវករបស់ព្រះពុទ្ធចំនួនក្រោយគឺលោកបានចងក្រងនៅមេរៀនទាំងអស់នេះដាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងសៀវភៅបាទហើយគម្ពីរនេះគឺមិនមែនមានតែ3ក្បាលនោះទេបាទគឺមានច្រើនយើងគិតមើល 84,000 ពុទ្ធធម្មខណ្ឌនោះបាទហើយក្នុងនោះគឺបែងចែកជា3គឺមានព្រះសោតព្រះអភិធម្មនិងព្រះសតបិដកបាទអញ្ចឹងឃើញមាន3ពណ៌ហ្នឹងគឺដូចលោកគ្រូនិយាយអញ្ចឹងគឺក្នុងនោះគឺមានព្រះអភិធម្មបាទមានព្រះសោតមានព្រះសតបិដកអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយអញ្ចឹងបើបងប្អូនចាប់អារម្មណ៍ពេលយើងអាច download បាននៅក្នុងកម្មវិធី download ជា PDF ហ្នឹងនៅក្នុង Google ហ្នឹងចូលទៅវាយទៅគម្ពីរព្រះត្រៃបិដកអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទមួយចំនួនគឺគាត់មានសភាជ្រះថ្លាគឺគាត់ចែករំលែកនៅsoft PDF ហ្នឹងសម្រាប់ឲ្យយើងអាចសិក្សាតាមទូរស័ព្ទដៃឬក៏ iPad បានបាទបើមិនដូច្នេះយើងចង់ដឹងពីលំអព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាពិតប្រាកដណាបាទហើយព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាមិនមែនសំដៅទៅលើការស្រោចទឹកការសូត្រធម៌បាលីនោះទេមិនមែនទេណាបងអូនអញ្ចឹងយើងព្យាយាមសិក្សាឲ្យបានមែនតែនកន្លែងចំណុចនេះហើយលោកគ្រូនិយាយច្រើនបន្តិចដោយសារអីដោយសារថាព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាជាសាសនារបស់រដ្ឋហើយយល់ថាសាសនានេះល្អបាទហើយសាសនាផ្សេងក៏ល្អដែរគាត់ថានេះគឺលោកគ្រូបានសិក្សាបានច្រើនពីសាសនានេះហើយក៏មិនជាចេះដឹងអីច្រើនទេគាត់ថាបានយល់ច្រើនប៉ុន្តែវានៅមានច្រើនទៀតដែលមិនទាន់យល់ដឹងបាទហើយនេះគឺជាទង់របស់សាសនាព្រះពុទ្ធណាមានក្នុងនោះមានរំលេច6ពណ៌គឺខៀវលឿងក្រហមសបាទហងបាទឬក៏ពណ៌ទឹកក្រូចហើយពណ៌ចុងក្រោយគឺភ្លឺផ្លេកបាទពណ៌ចម្រុះពណ៌អញ្ចឹងគឺតំណាងឲ្យភ្លឺផ្លេកជាតំណាងពណ៌ឆពន់រាំងសីនៃព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាគោដំបាទសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃ15កើតខែពិសាខគឺជាថ្ងៃប្រពរំលឹកទៅដល់ថ្ងៃព្រះពុទ្ធប្រសូតណាយើងស្គាល់ប្រសូតគឺនៃធម្មតាគឺកើតណាព្រះអង្គកើតនៅ15កើតខែពិសាខហ្នឹងហើយក៏សម្រាប់ការត្រាស់ដឹងណាព្រះអង្គបានជ្រាបច្បាស់នៅមេរៀនដ៏ពិសេសសម្រាប់ចែកឲ្យមនុស្សយើងចំនួនក្រោយនេះបាទគឺនៅថ្ងៃ15កើតខែពិសាខហ្នឹងដូចគ្នាហើយក៏ព្រះអង្គចូលបរិនិព្វានឬក៏និយាយងាយស្រួលស្ដាប់គឺស្លាប់ណាបាទស្លាប់លាចាកពីផែនដីនេះទៅនៅថ្ងៃទី15កើតខែពិសាខហ្នឹងដែរប៉ុន្តែឆ្នាំខុសគ្នាណាបងប្អូនបាទប៉ុន្តែថ្ងៃនិងខែគឺដូចគ្នាអញ្ចឹងយើងឃើញហើយពេលដល់15កើតខែពិសាខហ្នឹងនៅតាមវត្តអារាមគឺតែងតែប្រារព្ធពិធីគេដាក់រូបបែបនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងគឺពិសេសមែនតើបាទហើយសម្រាប់ពុទ្ធសករាជពេលដែលបងប្អូនសរសេរថ្ងៃខែច័ន្ទគតិបាទគឺពេលដែលចុងថ្ងៃខែច័ន្ទគតិហ្នឹងគឺមានពុទ្ធសករាជ2565 บาทอันนั้นคือชีชนามระบบพุทธศักราชคือเกรอบจาปีพระพุทธโจประนิพยนบาทยังสมบูรณ์จำกลายจำนวนนี้ให้พุทธศักราชก็มันแม่นตรึงทำปีความพรำรอยหกสัปรำนั่งได้คือหนึ่งมันโตติดนะบาทชนามเติมชนามชนามเติมชนามนี่คือชีสำเร็จคือไอ้สันธานแม่สมบูรณ์แก่ไอ้สันธานในประซองหันนิกายมหายานอันนี้คือนิกายเทระวิทย์หรือก็ฮามยานเทธาหันยานบ่ายังตอบเคยไงอยู่บนทัพเตยยืงคือพระพุทธศาสนานิกายเทระวิทย์บ่าช่างเคยการกรองสปองคือมีสถานแบบนี้บ่าช่างยืงเหมือนจับพระพุทธศาสนาตั้งแต่ปนังบ่ายังจองดังจะบ้ายังอายังจองดังมันแทบยังอายศึกษาช่วยโยกแทนที่หรือก็อายสตาร์ทของประเทศนาตื้อแล้วยังโจมเราคือศาสนาเป็นมันดอคือศาสนาเชื่อลัทธิมุ้ยได้และการลางในประเทศซีรีคลาธาในอิสราเอลโดยกำหนดระบบอาจารย์มันเนี้ยบาดกดชมัวเยซูคริสต์นะที่สร้างเลชิสต์คริสต์บาดเจชุนเชียร์ชีวิตគ្រឹះបរិស័ទដំបូងប្រកាសថាព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទជាព្រះបុត្រារបស់ព្រះបិតានិងជាព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់បាទព្រះអង្គនាំមនុស្សលោកទៅកាន់ព្រះបិតាព្រះអង្គហើយគម្ពីរសាសនាគ្រីស្ទគឺគម្ពីរពីភាសាអង់គ្លេសគឺ Bible គ្រីស្ទសាសនាបែងចែកជា3និកាយគឺកាតូលិកប្រូតេស្តង់និងអូទូដុកបាទចឹងនេះមិញព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាកើតនៅកើតឡើងនៅប្រទេសឥណ្ឌានៅណាបាទគ្រីស្ទសាសនាគឺនៅសេរីខ្លះថានៅអ៊ីស្រាអែលនេះគឺជានិមិត្តសញ្ញាគ្រីស្ទសាសនាគឺរូបឈើឆ្កាងអ្នកដែលធ្លាប់បានសិក្សាអំពីប្រវត្តិព្រះគ្រីស្ទយើងអាចដឹងថាលោកបានសគត់នៅលើឈើឆ្កាងបាទលោកគ្រូសូមប្រាប់ពាក្យសគត់ដោយសារថានៅក្នុងគ្រឹះសាសនាក៏គេចាត់ទុកថាលោកជាព្រះដែរបាទអ្នកជឿទៅលើគ្រឹះសាសនាណាគ្រឹះសាសនិកគឺគាត់ជឿថាព្រះគ្រឹះគាត់សគត់នៅលើឈើឆ្កាងលោហិតរបស់ទ្រង់គឺបានលាងបាបបាទទៅដល់អ្នកដែលទទួលជឿទៅលើព្រះអង្គបាទរាល់ទូកំហុសដែលគាត់ធ្លាប់បានសាងពីមុនឬក៏ជាបាបកម្មរបស់មនុស្សគឺត្រូវបានលាងបាបដោយសារតែការជឿទៅលើព្រះអង្គបាទគឺជឿទៅលើព្រះយេស៊ូវបាទហើយអ្នកដែលជឿព្រះអង្គនឹងនាំទៅឋានរបស់ព្រះបិតារបស់ទ្រង់បាទដែលមានព្រះនាមថាព្រះយេហូវ៉ាគេធ្លាប់ឮហ៎បាទហើយអត់បង្ហាញមកទេណាបាទយើងធ្លាប់ឃើញក្នុងរឿងក៏ដូចគ្នាដែរឃើញតែពន្លឺជះចេញមកពីលើមេឃមកទេបាទហើយអតិទេពអង្គនោះឯងដែលជាអតិទេពធំបង្អស់បាទហើយគ្រឹះសាសនាគ្រឹះសាសនិកគឺគោរពតែអង្គមួយគត់បាទហើយនឹងជឿទៅលើអាចារ្យដែលឈ្មោះយេស៊ូវគឺជាបុត្ររបស់ព្រះជាម្ចាស់ព្រះយេហូវ៉ានោះឯងបាទហើយគម្ពីរគោលរបស់សាសនាគ្រឹះគឺគម្ពីរ Bible ឬអានជាភាសាអង់គ្លេស Bible ហើយក្នុងសៀវភៅនេះគឺដាក់ Holy Bible បាទគឺជាសៀវភៅដែលចងក្រងតកតងនឹងកម្រងទ្រឹស្ដីការទូមានព្រិនបដៅការបង្រៀនរបស់គ្រឹះសាសនាបាទដូចជាគម្ពីរបត្រៃបៃដកមិញហ្នឹងចឹងបាទគឺសាសនានីមួយៗគឺគេមានគម្ពីររបស់គេប៉ុន្តែខ្លឹមសារការអប់រំហ្នឹងខុសគ្នាយ៉ាងណាបាទយើងចង់ដឹងយើងអាចសិក្សាបានបាទហើយ25ខែធ្នូគឺជាថ្ងៃគេប្រារព្ធខួបកំណើតរបស់ព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងធ្លាប់ខ្លះហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ជូនកដោឲ្យគ្នាគាត់លេងសប្បាយក៏គាត់បានដឹងពីអត្តន័យផងក៏មិនដឹងបាទតកតងនឹងថ្ងៃ25ខែធ្នូនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងសូមបងប្អូនចាំចាប់ពីថ្ងៃនេះទៅថ្ងៃ25ខែធ្នូគឺជាថ្ងៃប្រពូកំណើរបស់ព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទបាទហើយរំលងប្រមាណថ្ងៃគឺគេចាប់ផ្ដើមរាប់គ្រិស្តសករាជបាទហើយគ្រិស្តសករាជមកដល់ឆ្នាំ2021នេះគឺគ្រិស្តសករាជឬក៏អាយុនៃគ្រិស្តសាសនាដែល មានដូចថាព្រះគ្រឹះដែលបានចែករំលែកនៅការដំណឹងល្អមកកាន់ពិភពលោកហ្នឹងបាទគឺអស់រយៈពេល2021ឆ្នាំហើយបាទហើយឆ្នាំ2021នេះក៏គេយកទៅធ្វើជាឆ្នាំសកលបាទអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនចងចាំណាហើយក៏បន្តទៅទៀតដែរមិនមែនតែត្រឹមមក2021ហ្នឹងទេចូលដល់2022 2023អញ្ចឹងទៅបាទយើងមិនចប់ឬសាសនាតែតែប៉ុណ្ណាយើងចូលមកដល់អ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាវិញម្ដងបាទអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាកើតឡើងនៅក្នុងដែនដីអារ៉ាប់ដោយមេដឹកនាំម្នាក់ឈ្មោះម៉ូហាម៉ាត់បាទលោករស់នៅទីក្រុងឡាមិចនៃប្រទេសអារ៉ាប៊ីពាក្យថាអ៊ីស្លាមជាឈ្មោះនៃជំនឿចំពោះព្រះអល់ឡោះបាទព្រះអល់ឡោះគឺជាព្រះដ៏ថាមានអំណាចដ៏អស្ចារ្យធំនៅក្នុងអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាដែលអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនិកគាត់ជឿទៅលើព្រះអង្គបាទពាក្យមូស្លីមជាឈ្មោះអ្នកកាន់លទ្ធិអ៊ីស្លាមគេបានជឿប្រកាសថាព្រះអល់ឡោះបានចាត់ម៉ូហាម៉ាត់ដែលជាព្យាការីឲ្យមកប្រកាសលទ្ធិអ៊ីស្លាមដល់ប្រជាជនហើយគម្ពីរធំរបស់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមនោះឈ្មោះអាល់កូអានឬកូអានបាទហើយសាសនានេះគឺបែងចែកជាពីរនិកាយគឺនិកាយស៊ីអ៊ីតនិងនិកាយស៊ុននីតបាទអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់អ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាព្រះដ៏ធំណាអស្ចារ្យជាងគេគឺព្រះនាមថាអល់ឡោះបាទហើយគេជឿថាព្រះអល់ឡោះបានឲ្យព្យាការីគឺអ្នកនាំសារណាដែលមានឈ្មោះលោកម៉ូហាម៉ាត់ហ្នឹងគឺយកមកចែករំលែកណាមកដល់ដំណឹងទៅឲ្យមនុស្សបាទហើយអ្នកដែលទទួលជឿគឺជាអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនិកបាទចឹងយើងឃើញបងប្អូនខ្មែរអ៊ីស្លាមដែលគាត់ជាអ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមឃើញថាគាត់ប្រណិប័តសាសនាបានល្អមែនទែនសូមកោតសរសើរបាទហើយកន្លែងចំណុចនេះបងប្អូនខ្លះអាចច្រឡំបាទខ្លះគាត់ឃើញថាបងប្អូនខ្មែរអ៊ីស្លាមគឺគាត់ថាជាអ្នកកាន់សាសនាចាមមិនមែនទេណាចាមគឺមិនមែនសាសនាទេចាមគឺជាជនជាតិបាទគឺជាជនជាតិខ្មែរជនជាតិថៃជនជាតិឡាវអញ្ចឹងណាបាទគាត់ថាពួកគាត់ត្រូវបានបាត់បង់ទឹកដីទៅហើយប៉ុន្តែការពីប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រអីហ្នឹងគឺគាត់នៅមានទឹកដីនៅឡើយហើយទឹកដីរបស់គាត់គឺនៅជាប់ព្រំប្រទល់យើងនេះដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងកុំច្រឡំណាចាមគឺជាជនជាតិអ៊ីស្លាមគឺសាសនាបាទហើយចាមក៏អាចកាន់សាសនាព្រះពុទ្ធចាមក៏អាចកាន់សាសនាគ្រិស្តចាមក៏អាចកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមបាទហើយអ៊ីស្លាមគឺជាសាសនាអញ្ចឹងខ្មែរក៏អាចកាន់អ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាចាមក៏អាចកាន់អ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាថៃក៏អាចកាន់អ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាណាអញ្ចឹងយើងកុំច្រឡំទៀតណាបាទអ៊ីស្លាមជាសាសនាចាមគឺជាជនជាតិអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាបាទគឺមានសញ្ញាបែបនេះនិមិត្តសញ្ញាយើងឃើញពេលដែលយើងទៅដល់ព្រះវិហាររបស់អ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាយើងឃើញនៅចុងកំពូលឃើញមានសញ្ញាមួយនេះហើយនេះគឺជារូបលោកម៉ូហាម៉ាត់បាទម៉ូហាម៉ាត់នេះគឺជាព្យាការីណាអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនិកគាត់ជឿថាលោកគឺជាព្យាការីដែលព្រះអល់ឡោះបានចាត់ឲ្យលោកចែកចម្លែកនៅដំណឹងនេះមកកាន់មនុស្សបាទហើយគម្ពីរនៅក្នុងដៃរបស់លោកនោះគឺគម្ពីរអាល់កូអានឬក៏ហៅម្យ៉ាងគេថាកូអានបាទហើយនេះគឺជាឈ្មោះរបស់ព្រះអល់ឡោះបាទហើយក៏អត់មានរូបដែរហើយយើងក៏មិនចាំបាច់ចង់ឃើញមុខមាត់របស់ព្រះតែហើយបើតាមលោកគ្រូធ្លាប់ឮណាមានបងប្អូនខ្មែរស្លាប់ខ្លះក៏ប្រាប់ថាកាលណាដែរយើងចង់ឃើញនៅព្រះភ័ក្ត្ររបស់ព្រះអល់ឡោះគឺវាជាអំពើបាបមួយបាទហើយយ៉ាងណាយ៉ាងណីនោះសូមអធិស្ឋានផងអានេះគាត់ខ្ញុំឮទៅតាមបងប្អូនខ្មែរស្លាមគាត់ប្រាប់ទេបាទបើយើងចង់ដឹងច្បាស់យើងអាចស្ដារជ្រាវបន្ថែមហើយនេះគឺជាគម្ពីរអាល់កូអានឬអាចហៅយ៉ាងទៀតថាកូអានបាទគឺហៅផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាខ្លះដូចឮកូរ៉ានក៏មានដែរបាទប៉ុន្តែក្នុងសិភៅរបស់យើងគឺហៅថាសិភៅបាទកូអានបាទហើយបើអានក្នុងសិភៅរបស់បងប្អូនខ្មែរស្លាមគាត់ចងក្រងគឺអាល់កូអាន ចឹងនៅក្នុងកំពីនេះក៏ចងក្រងនៅបណ្ដុំទ្រឹស្ដីមេរៀនរបស់អ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាដែរបើយើងចង់ស្គាល់ពីលំអពិតរបស់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមយើងអាចសិក្សាបានហើយដូចជាមាន application នៅក្នុង App Store ដែរណាបងប្អូនយើងអាច download យកមកអានបានហើយឃើញថាបងប្អូនមួយចំនួនណាជនជាតិខ្មែរយើងមួយចំនួនគឺយល់ច្រឡំហើយនឹងគិតអវិជ្ជមានទៅកាន់អ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាអ្នកចំនួនណាបាទគិតថាអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាចូលចិត្តធ្វើអំពើធ្វើអីហើយឬក៏ជាសាសនាមួយដែលមិនល្អអីគឺមិនមែនអញ្ចឹងទេណាយើងមុននឹងយើងវិតម្លៃទៅលើគេសូមយើងសិក្សាគេបានច្បាស់លាស់សិនយើងទៅសិក្សាពីគម្ពីរគោលពិតប្រកបរបស់គេសិនគ្រឹះសាសនាក៏ដូចគ្នាព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាក៏ដូចគ្នាបាទយើងកុំបូរេនិឆ័យកុំវិស្មានទាំងគ្រាន់តែលឺគេថាអញ្ចេះថាអញ្ចោះយើងថាក្រក់ដែរយើងត្រូវសិក្សាឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ត្រង់ចំណុចនេះឧទាហរណ៍ដូចតកតងនឹងរឿងអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាគាត់អត់ហូបសាច់ឆ្កែនិងសាច់ជ្រូកអញ្ចឹងគាត់បែរទៅជានាំគ្នាយល់ថានៅក្នុងជំនឿរបស់ពួកគាត់គឺឪឆ្កែម៉ែជ្រូកហ្នឹងគឺជាពាក្យដែលហឹង្សាផ្លូវចិត្តមែនទែនហើយអត់ត្រឹមត្រូវទេបាទពេលដែលលោកគ្រូទៅសួរពួកគាត់និយាយថាមិនមែនអញ្ចឹងទេបាទក្នុងសាសនារបស់គាត់គឺគាត់មិនអោយហូបសាច់សត្វទាំងអស់នេះដោយសារតែសត្វទាំងអស់នេះគឺវាស្មោកគ្រោកបាទសាច់ជ្រូកហើយបើយើងសិក្សាទៅតាមវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រគឺអញ្ចឹងមែនបាទឃើញថាទ្រឹស្ដីរបស់គាត់គឺមានលក្ខណៈស៊ីធ្លងជាមួយវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រសាច់ឆ្កែសាច់ជ្រូកហ្នឹងគឺមានរោគច្រើនមែនហើយបើហូបទៅគឺវាអាចនាំឲ្យសុខភាពអត់សូវល្អអញ្ចឹងណាបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងកុំច្រឡំអញ្ចឹងទៀតណាហើយមានបងប្អូនខ្មែរឥស្លាមដែលនៅពេលដែលលោកគ្រូដើរជាមួយពួកគាត់សង្ឃថាពួកគាត់ឃើញសត្វជ្រូកដែលប្រឡាក់ហុកប្រឡាក់អីឆ្កែអីហ្នឹងគាត់អត់ចង់នឹកចិត្តផងណាហើយគាត់អត់មានបានទៅគោរពហូជាអីទេយើងកុំច្រឡំណាគឺគាត់បូជាគាត់គោរពតែព្រះអាឡោះមួយគត់ណាបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងកុំច្រឡំទៀតកន្លែងចំណុចនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងលោកគ្រូនិយាយច្រើនតិចនៅក្នុងអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាពីព្រោះថាមានបងប្អូនខ្លះគាត់យល់ច្រឡំហើយគាត់ខឹងគាត់អត់ចូលចិត្តអញ្ចឹងអាចថាជាចំណេះដឹងមួយផ្នែកតូចមួយសម្រាប់ឲ្យយើងបានយល់ខ្លះតកតនអ៊ីស្លាមសាសនាឥឡូវយើងចូលមកដល់ហិណ្ឌូសាសនាវិញម្ដងបាទហិណ្ឌូសាសនាឬហិណ្ឌូនិយមជាទ្រឹស្ដីរបស់ពួកហិណ្ឌូឬពួកព្រាហ្មណ៍ដែលនិយមតាមសាសនានៅប្រទេសឥណ្ឌាសាសនាហិណ្ឌូគឺមានការវិវត្តច្រើនបែបយ៉ាងទៅតាមសម័យកាលនិងជំនឿនៃតំបន់នីមួយៗបាទអញ្ចឹងសាសនានេះគឺមានការវិវត្តណាបងប្អូនវិវត្តតាំងពីនេះបាទសម័យវេទនិយមបាទហើយសម័យវេទនិយមហ្នឹងគឺតាំងពី1500មុនគ្រិស្តសករាជឯណោះបាទហើយមកដល់ឆ្នាំ550មុនគ្រិស្តសករាជ BC ហ្នឹង Before Christ ណាបងប្អូនបាទសម័យវេទនិយមគឺចាប់តាំងពី1500មុនគ្រិស្តសករាជមកដល់ឆ្នាំ550មុនគ្រិស្តសករាជបាទហើយមកក៏វិវត្តចាប់ពី550មុនគ្រិស្តសករាជមកដល់សតវត្សទី10នៃគ្រិស្តសករាជហ្នឹងគឺចូលមកដល់សម័យព្រាហ្មណ៍និយមហើយរហូតពីសតវត្សទី10នៃគ្រិស្តសករាជមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺជាសម័យហិណ្ឌូនិយមដែលយើងកំណត់ថានេះក្នុងមេរៀនយើងគឺយើងចាប់រាប់ពីសតវត្សទី10នៃគ្រិស្តសករាជមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្ននេះឯងគឺសម័យហិណ្ឌូនិយមបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងកុំភ្លេចថាហិណ្ឌូនិយមគឺគេអភិវឌ្ឍគឺគេមិនមែនអភិវឌ្ឍគេប្រែប្រួលពីនោះតាំងពីសម័យវេទនិយមមកម្ល៉េះណាបាទគឺមានការវិវត្តច្រើនបែបយ៉ាងទៅតាមសម័យកាលអញ្ចឹងបើមែនតែនទៅសាសនានោះគឺអាយុវែងតាំងពីណាពីណៃមកម៉េះគាត់ថាដូរឈ្មោះមកសម័យហិណ្ឌូនិយមនេះគឺនៅសតវត្សទី10នៃគ្រិស្តសករាជបាទហិណ្ឌូសាសនាគោរពអាទិទេពសំខាន់ៗ3អង្គគឺព្រះព្រហ្មព្រះវិស្ណុនិងព្រះឥសូរបងប្អូនធ្លាប់មើលរឿងឥណ្ឌាបាទរឿងឥណ្ឌាឥឡូវនេះអស្ចារ្យចាក់ដែរតាមទូទាស់ឃើញអស្ចារ្យឃើញព្រះព្រហ្មព្រះវិស្ណុព្រះឥសូរយើងធ្លាប់មើលរឿងរាមកេរ្តិ៍ឥណ្ឌាអីយើងឃើញហើយសាសនានេះគឺក៏មានឥទ្ធិពលនៅលើ ประเทศยังกาปีประวัติศาสตร์ได้ยังเคยไงรูปจำละในขนมประสาทได้บุพเพบรอกมาบานก่อสร้างเคยทำมีนประปรุงมีนประวิสนุมีนประโซบ่ประวิสนุยังชนะหาประนรีนักล้าประโซประเสวะบ่ยังไอ้ทางวิทย์คือประเสวะให้กุมปีสำคัญระบบศาสนานี่คือกุมปีไตรเวทศาสนาศาสนาบ่สมโตศาสนาฮันดูนิยมโยธาสกิดได้ซอกหรือสกิดได้ตกระบบมนุษย์กรุบกรุบสระเลืออาติเตปจีเนกมนอตหรือสระจะเลือปรุงลิขัดบ่าจึงยังได้ลือเกณฑ์ใจธาเฮ้ยปรุงลิขัดเพื่อขยมแจเพื่อขยมจ่อบ่าจังปรุงลิขัดนี่คือเจียลิขัดระบบแปรปรุงยังสกอลิขัดได้คือเจียสมบทได้สอดใส่ดอยแปรปรุงให้นักนงศาสนาฮันดูคือเกจือธาแปรปรุงคือเจียเนกบังการโลกบ่าให้ประไอโซหรือก็ประเสวะคือเจียเนกบังพลานជាអ្នកបង្កើតឬក៏ជាអ្នកបំផ្លាញដូចគ្នាហើយព្រះវិស្ណុមានតួនាទីថែរក្សាបាទថែរក្សាមនុស្សអញ្ចឹងអ្នកដែលធ្លាប់និយាយថាព្រំលិខិតព្រំលិខិតហ្នឹងគឺមកពីគាត់ធ្លាប់ពីមុនមកខ្មែរយើងកាន់ហិណ្ឌូសាសនានោះអញ្ចឹងនៅជាប់ពាក្យព្រំលិខិតព្រំលិខិតតែបើមែនតែនទៅតាមព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនានិយាយចំគឺកម្មលិខិតត្រូវជាងបាទកម្មលិខិតហ្នឹងគឺជាសម្បត់មួយដែលកើតឡើងឬក៏ជាអ្វីមួយដែលវាកើតដោយសារតែទង្វើរបស់យើងទេកម្មៈកម្មៈណាប្រែថាអំពើហ្នឹងណាបាទយើងធ្វើអីគឺយើងបានហ្នឹងបាទសម្រាប់ពុទ្ធសាសនាគឺគាត់អត់ជឿថាព្រមជាអ្នកសរសេរទេអ្វីអ្វីដែលកើតចំពោះមនុស្សហ្នឹងគឺដោយសារតែទង្វើកម្មរបស់មនុស្សជាអ្នកធ្វើខ្លួនឯងបុគ្គលស្អាតព្រោះប្រពួតណាជ្រកាត់ផលហ្នឹងចឹងទៅប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់ហិណ្ឌូសាសនាគឺគេអត់ជឿអញ្ចឹងទេគឺគេជឿតែលើព្រំលិខិតគេយល់ថាអព្រះព្រំបានចាយគាត់មកចេះមកចេះមកចេះប្រហែលជាមកពីអ្វីមួយយើងធ្វើមិនល្អចំពោះព្រះអីចឹងទៅបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជានិមិត្តសញ្ញាហិណ្ឌូសាសនាបាទហើយនេះគឺជាអាទិទេពទាំង3អង្គគឺព្រះព្រំព្រះវិស្ណុនៅកណ្ដាលហើយនៅខាងស្ដាំដៃគឺព្រះសិវៈឬក៏ហៅម្យ៉ាងទៀតថាព្រះឥសូរបាទហើយនេះគឺជាអ្នកបួសរបស់សាសនាហិណ្ឌូហើយគាត់ក៏មានតួនាទីក្នុងការបង្រៀនការចែករំលែកនូវចំណេះដឹងទ្រឹស្ដីតកតងនឹងហិណ្ឌូសាសនាទៅដល់អ្នកដែលមានជំនឿឬក៏អ្នកដែលចង់ស្វែងយល់អំពីហិណ្ឌូសាសនាផងដែរហើយគម្ពីរគោលក៏គេមានគឺគម្ពីរត្រៃវេទហើយបើក្នុងនេះគឺគេដាក់ The Holy Vedas ណាបាទអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាយើងចង់សិក្សាស្វែងយល់យើងអាចជាយមស្វែងរកតាម Google មើលតកតងនឹងទ្រឹស្ដីរបស់ហិណ្ឌូសាសនាបាទហើយមិញគម្ពីរបិបលោកគ្រូពេជ្រផ្លេចប្រាប់គម្ពីរបិបដូចគ្នាបើយើងចង់ដឹងយើងអត់ខ្វះទេណាយើងអាចទៅសួរគ្រឹះសាសនិកយើងសូមគាត់មើលឬក៏ស្រាវជ្រាវទៅក៏យើងឃើញដូចគ្នាបាទអញ្ចឹងសូមគំភ្លេចណាបើយើងចង់ស្គាល់ពីសាសនាគេបានច្រើនគំភ្លេចមើលគម្ពីររបស់គេបាទយើងបញ្ចប់តកតងនឹងចំណុចទី3សាសនាធំធំនៅលើពិភពលោកត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្ណេះឥឡូវយើងចូលមកដល់ចំណុចទី4គឺយើងមកសិក្សាទៅលើលំដាប់កាលនៃកំណត់សាសនាបាទអញ្ចឹងសូមផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់មើលទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទអញ្ចឹងលោកគ្រូចាប់ផ្ដើមនិយាយអំពីគ្រិស្តសករាជមុនណាអធិស្ឋាននេះគឺជាបច្ចេកទេសការបញ្យល់របស់លោកគ្រូផ្ទាល់បាទអញ្ចឹងគ្រិស្តសាសដោយសារអីដោយសារថាគ្រឹះសាសនាគឺគេយកធ្វើជាសាសនាសកលអាចជាឆ្នាំសកលសំទោសណាជាឆ្នាំសកលអញ្ចឹងឆ្នាំសកលរបស់យើងសប្ដងគឺ2021ហើយណាអញ្ចឹងចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ0មកដល់ណាចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ0មកដល់2021នេះណាឆ្នាំ0នេះមានន័យថានៅពេលដែលគេរាប់នៅពេលសម័យកាលដែលព្រះគ្រឹះប្រសូតបាទព្រះយេស៊ូប្រសូតមកដល់បានន័យថាព្រះអង្គប្រសូតចាប់ដល់នេះគឺ2021ហើយប៉ុន្តែបើតាមយើងមើលក្នុងរឿងប្រវត្តិព្រះគ្រឹះគឺព្រះអង្គត្រូវបានគេចាប់ឆ្កាងហើយព្រះអង្គសគុណលើឈើឆ្កាងហើយព្រះអង្គក៏រស់ឡើងវិញហើយក៏យាងទៅកាន់នគរឋានសួគ៌អញ្ចឹងទៅហើយលើថាដូចមកលើកទី2ទៀតណាបាទ จังจับปิโซมาดอปีปอมาภัยมวยนี้คือกรอบท้าชนำในกฤษศักราชหรือก็อาจหามาอย่างเทียดท้ากร้อยกฤษศักราชนะบาทเฮ้ยจำในมากนัดปีโซนเตอร์ขางช่วยได้คือมุนกฤษศักราชบาทจังสมปอนปอนกรมจะล้อมท้าพิภพโลกนั่งคือเติบแต่เมียนอายุปีปอนมาภัยมวยชนำมันแมนตีตามปัตเตอร์ประวัติศาสตร์บอมมนุษย์ในเลือไปพบโลกนี้คือเมียนยูโลกนะหมกหายบาทยังจองดังชิบะยังอาจจะสตับแต่โตนำประวัติศาสตร์ไปพบโลกก็ดังไงบาทจังกรมจะล้อมกรมจะล้อมท่ามนุษย์ตำอายุชีวิตมนุษย์ตำรูปบานตำปีปอนมาภัยมวยมันแมนตีนะบาทจังเนี่ยชนำปีโซนของการทางภายในช่วยนี้คือมูลคือสักการะจังเนี่ยยังรอบจังยังเรียนรอบคริสต์ศักราชมุนคริสต์ศักราชจังจับปีโซนนะมาภายในทางสนามนี้คือเกี่ยวรอบเหล่านะปีร้อยบุญร้อยหมวยร้อยไอต่อไปก็ยังรอบมวยปีใบกับบ้านได้นี่เดซาตาลูกูจังดักชนำมาลงมาดองปีร้อยมาดองปีร้อยนี่เดซาท่าดำใบออยสรุปบรรยลในยืนตีบาดไอต่อไปยังรอบปีโซนทอยกลายมาวิ้งนั่งเกี่ยวรอบทอยกลายนั่นคือปีร้อยบุญร้อยประมวยร้อยประใบร้อยมาปอนในจังเตอร์จังเนี่ยพระพุทธศาสนาคือบานการล้างในจันทร์ล่ะนี่บ่าชนำประมร้อยสายสบใบมุนกฤษศักราชเคยเนี้ยเคยมุนกฤษศักราชเจ้เนี่ยยังเคยเนี่ยกฤษศักราชเนี่ยนะเต๋อไอ้นี่คือพระพุทธศาสนาบานในทับพระพุทธประเนปีนในขนมชนำประมร้อยสายสบใบนี่ไอ้บ่ามุนกฤษศักราชยังเคยจันทร์ล่ะให้เนี่ยบาทเฮ้ยจำไหนไออิสลามศาสนาเว้นคือจับตามการล้างในชนำประมวยรอยมาภัยปีบาทไอ้นี่เคยเนี่ยจังเงินกลอยคือสักราเจนะเคยเนี่ยบาทจำไหนไอฮันดูศาสนาเว้นคือการในสัตวตีดับในคือสักราบาทนี่ยังเคยเนี่ยสัตวตีดับจังปอนอายุบาลนี่ก็หลายจำนวนนักปอนปอนคลาคือตอนโยลิทำมุนคริสักราชก็เราคริสักราชอย่าเลยอายุแล้วนะบาปีโซนมาดาวปีปอนมาภัยมวยนี่คือเกี่ยวรอบท่าเจียชนำในคริสักราชหรือก็เราคริสักราชเฮ้ยปีโซนมาขังช่วยได้นี่คือเจียชนำในเกี่ยวรอบมุนคริสักราชจังพระพุทธศาสนาคือจับตามการล้างมุนคริสักราชในชนำประมร้อยสายสบใบนะให้ไปยื่นกันเลยมาเมื่อฮันดูวิ่งดูส้มในใจกันหลายนี่มันติดบ่าฮันดูในยุ้มคือเกิดมีการวิวัฒน์ตั้งปีสมัยเวทในยุ้มแม่นักในเยอะตั้งปีมาป้อนประมาร้อยมุนคือสักราชมองไปเลยบ่าจังยังเคยเนี่ยมาป้อนประมาร้อยนะจังมาในท่าแต่แหวงเชื่อมมาป้อนปีร้อยในติดแต่เดี๋ยวซาดาศาสนาเมียนการวิวัฒน์ตื้อให้ดูชั่วโมงมาฮันดูเนื้อสัตว์วัดตีดับในคริสต์ศักราชนั่นบาทจังสรุปมกพระพุทธศาสนาคือการในชนะในประมาร้อยสายสเปชนะมุนคริสต์ศักราชคริสต์ศาสนาการในดามคริสต์ศักราชหรือกร้อยพุทธศักราชบาทไลน์นี้อาจารย์สายหรือครูจะใส่เขาบาทมันเหม็นมันแมนปีร้อยห้าสบใบมันแมนปีร้อยสายสบใบที่ปอนปอนคือประมาร้อยสายสบใบนะสมกายดำเรือกลายจำนวนนี่อาชีสายพ้องมาสมตัวเหม็นเต้นมันดังเชื่อได้กับบอทจัดยังไม่ติดใส่ปีร้อยสายสบใบแต่มันแมนแต่คือกร้อยปุตสักราชประมาร้อยสายสบใบชั่นนำนะยังอายเตรียมตัวจมูกสะเพอแต่คืนคอกเนียนะลูกคู่จะใส่เข่ากลายลูกคู่สมกายดำเรือบาฮามุติดคืออิสลามศาสนาคือการล้างขนมระเวียงชนำประมวยร้อยมาภายปีในคริสต์ศักราชนังฮันดูศาสนาการล้างขนมระเวียงสัตวตีดอบในคริสต์ศักราชบาทอเมริกันยึงบรรจบตรมตาปนนะออกุญจานสำหรับการตามดานตุสนาตังปีวิตโอเพติมุยเราหอมดาวิตโอเพติปีนี่บาแต่โตนอเมริกันประวัติกำนัลศาสนาให้โซมาเชียสไรพ้องจมพัวกับห่อ บังมันนี่บาดถ้ามันจองเล่นนู้นแต่มีนผมจังสมกายดำเรือให้นะให้สมโอนโอนกระโดดจีเนตุสนาเซ็งเซ็งอาชีพสไลพงให้ขึ้นบ้านหนังกายดำเรือสไลนี่นะเป็นเด็กยมฟื้นบอดบังฮันชายจูนตลอดเซอร์นตามสลากระโดดจีขึ้นบังฮอจีรูปพิบในขนมเฟซบุ๊กบาดขึ้นหนังโดได้เข้าในขนมวิตาโอในจอบบาดเธอให้แต่ขึ้นบ้านบอสไลให้ในขนมนี้ไอ้มือเตี้ยส่งมาเชียร์ไซม์ของประชาชนจีนจำนวนนาเลือดลูกครับคาดเรื่องก่อปัจจัยกติกาปัญญาอย่างนานุส่งมาเชียร์ไซขยมบาดพ้องปีพุทธานิจีสมัติเพียบบอกขยมบาดลำตายปนังบาดให้ขยมบาดก่อรงจำการริกลของในสถาปนาตามระยะคำบรรดาบอลในต่างออกนี้บาดเอาคนจราอันรงจำตุสนาวิตโอจีเมรินมาต่อติด